So Richard, ito na yung dream mo, to set up your own restaurant business. You've always wanted to prove yourself sa bawat undertaking mo. As you know, Dad is always so proud of you. Galingan mo this time. God bless, anak. We love you.
Thanks, Dad. We'll do you proud. We'll crush Krisha's team. I didn't expect myself to say this, but yes, I do miss my dad. I will do my best and hopefully do my dad proud.
At hanggang sa unang araw ng kanilang pagbubukas, walang kaalam-alam si Richard na isa ito sa mga pinagsilbihan niya.
10 squid ball sa table 6. Sabi mo lang.
Good evening po.
Hello.
Ito po yung order niyo. Ito po yung pauna.
Sa table number 6 po.
What I learned from my dad talaga is really having a team to trust. My dad works like a cow, like works like a horse. Tumutulog siya siguro like around 2 a.m. The way I lead a team, I feel is completely opposite of how my dad leads a team. Pag sa office, seryoso siya. For me, when I lead a team, mas ma-relaxed ako, mas masaya yung mga tao.
Oh!